Alright, so we need to do two more of those, sorry. Okay, so this is the 3 boat length test. Just a minute, let me get caught up to you here. Obviously there, I was so close to you that nothing happened, so then we got to go back. So that shows you that if you're coming with speed, it's completely different, so...
Yeah, you cannot hit on me, you go through me.
So to do this accurately, we need to be coming with speed. I'm going to turn around now. Okay. You go ahead. Yeah, I'm going to go now. It should be roughly 3 boat lengths. Yeah, beautiful. So this is probably not... I will prolong yours. I mean, it not even gets you in time yet. So I'm going to prolong yours now. For that period. Okay.
Yeah.
And now we need to do one more at 2 boat lengths to show that I don't, at 2 boat lengths, I don't prolong your penalty. This will also enable us to back into calculating, the time, the net time delay that's caused. Okay.
I'm going to shoot though.
Yeah, no, not yet. Okay, go now. Yeah, go. Oops. So I'm going to sail through you at this point. Okay, all right. So for the next one, if you can go lower. Because again, we want to simulate you going, you don't want to head below the mark, but you basically want to be heading to the mark.
To the offset mark.
Yeah, okay. Exactly.
Straight to the offset.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because again, there's no benefit to you heading high because you're not going to be raising your spinnaker in this scenario. And that's why the wind shift comment is so important to leave in the deck. And I'll explain that when we pull the deck up. Okay. I'm ready here, so you go ahead and start whenever you want. Yeah. I'll have to do one more. Yeah, exactly. Now you're heading right for the mark. And I'm going to prolong it because I was more than 3 boat lengths. And now we'll, and I'm doing all of this in 3D mode as well. So this one I'm going to be closer to you, and I'm going to do this one in 2D. Okay, go for it. Even though I'm going through you, you know, you're out of penalty, and I'm going for the mark. So let's do that one more time. We'll get that penalty. Yeah, doing this in 2D is not easy.
Really, even if you zoom in, it is not easy, no. Just out of time.
I couldn't even catch up to you. Okay, we gotta do it one more time. Sorry about that, sir. This is much more difficult than the problems before. I just don't have the bug handling skills that are necessary to do this properly. Okay. Turn around now. Get everything set up in 2D mode. And you're there, so I'm going to start. Sorry, I was too far away again.
You may do it. You may do it. You may be able to do it. Stay on top of me. Here you go.
Okay. So that should be good enough as a keeper.
That was a good one.